Right, so I made it back. Yeah, I didn't record it because that would have been just grinding through from level 1 to level 3. Oh, sorry, this is level 4. Now that that's done. Oh, no, this is level 3. So, I'm going to go home now. Luckily, I was smart enough. Got the magic ring with me, so we're gonna go out. I put the medallion in level 3's fountain, and then we're going to basically pass the princess in, get back to level 3, take the medallion to level 4, and Bob's your uncle. And to save time, I had to rebuy the Orb of Truth, which I'm going to pass now. And I don't know if I need the rope. I guess I keep the rope for now. Probably not useful. No, I would say it's not useful for this run at all. Or for level 5 for that matter. I would rather have one more healing than the rope if I can help it. Because from level 5 there is no going higher, obviously. Just to make it sure. I don't think there's even a shortcut from level 4 to level 5. Don't think so. Well, maybe there is. Maybe there is. Or you have to move it. Yep, there you go. Game is still on. Good. Every time I move the window, it just... yeah, it does that. What can you do? It pauses the emulation. Right, so I don't know, we go around here and I'm not sure if there are any. That's definitely not good. I'm just trying to look at the trapdoors, that's no good. That one is... oh, that's an interesting one. That's an interesting one though. Oh, but I can't get there. Oh yeah, of course. Then that's no good. Right, we don't need it. Hopefully everything is in good condition. One thing I didn't check is the Mithril Rod, but what I'm going to do together with the Demon Rod, Forbidden Box, I'm going to do, well, in that episode I'm going to probably cheat myself to items that didn't drop. Meaning Mithril Rod and all the dark items. But that's fine. And that's fine. At peace. We still cannot rest, we have to put the princess to bed in the palace. I should have done this off-recording as well, but I just wanted to start recording because I have a friend coming over soon. She's gonna cook me food. Before that, I thought, like, let's sneak in a few hours, maybe one and a half hours of shining the force in the darkness. To be honest, Sky Fukunomi doesn't do shit at this point, but it's still better than nothing. I mean, this Sky Fukunomi is going to last me for 2 battles. On level 5. Although we still have to take the medallion, so I guess. Now I will fight my way through, like what I did, get back to level 3, I just went on and ran from everything. But I'm gonna do it as it's supposed to be. Take the medallion and fight my way through up to level 4 fountain. Alright, well, that's done. Let's take the princess home. Oh, Krea! Krea! Yokuzo! Uchi na sugata de. Oh, Claire, welcome. I'm happy to see you well. He looks so messed up, looking in that direction. He looks like he's wearing a mask. That's creepy as fuck. Otosama, Otosama, watashi, koshinpai wo, father, you were worried about me. Made you worry about me. Mo, nani mo, iwanakute, yoi. Sonata ga, uchi de, nani yori de atta. Now you don't have to be worried about me worrying you. I'm just happy that you're fine. Hiro yo. God, really? Hiro yo. Yokuzo. Krea wo tasuke dashite kureta. Kokoro yori rei wo iuzo. Well, it's thanking me for busting out his daughter in a very nice way. Kansha no kimochi toshite maho no yubiba wo okuro. Okay, well. So, as a token of my gratitude, I'm gonna give you a magical ring. Shikashi, sonata wa mono wo mochi sugita. Kore ijo motsu to ugoki ga toren. Yeah, one more ring is going to seiri shite uke tori ni maire. However, you care too much, and if you care, if you get this one, then you won't be able to move. Sure. Seiri means a lot of things, but in this case, porting. Sword out your inventory and come back again to receive it. Really? Indeed, I was able to return back to the palace. Demo Hiro-sama wa hai wakatte orimasu. Ochichiue no koto wa iimasen. But it's a hero. I understand. I'm not going to tell anyone about you, what happened to your father. But if you can, I don't mind. Hiro yo. Oo, mite kure. Anna ni iki iki to sarete. Kore mo mina omae no okage da. Iki iki, I guess, lively. He doesn't look happier. Anything, yeah, lively. Well, looking at the king so vivid, it's all because of you. Thank you, blah blah blah. Sonata wa taishita yatsu, Hiro-dono. Kore kara wa sōyō bashi wa sōyō bashite morao. Okay. You are really something, sir, hero. From now on, I'm going to call you as such. Ikari no seiken shi ni tsuite wa kubashi koto wo gozonji kana? Seiken? Political power, yeah. Holy sword, sacred. Oh. Do you know about the Saint Sword of Light? The Holy Sword of Light? Nandemo hikari no soubi wo totonoe, mizu no seirei kara chikara wo zazukatta kenshi. のことだそうだ。Adult dog, great. Regime. I guess it's just, yeah, power maybe. Secret sword, yeah. Okay, again. So, as far as I know, prepare? Or collect? Oh, prepare, yeah. But I guess getting all the arms of light, you receive, you be granted. The power of the of the water spirit. Yeah, if you collect all the arms of life and get blessed by the water spirit with new power. Or I heard if you, yeah, I heard if you collect all the arms of light, you get blessed, and then you can get blessed by the water spirit to receive new power. I'm still not forsaken. I mean, there's nothing else that makes sense. Holy sword, holy taken. Maybe power. Holy power. Do you know about the holy power? Probably. Hiroyo, yoku yatta. Toshi tachi wa shinpai shite iru ga, watashi wa shinjite ita no da. Roshi tachi. Oh. You did well, Hiro. The others were worried, but I believed in you. Yeah, I won't forget that. Thank you. Anshin wa kinmotsu desu. Mada yami wa kono kuni kara datte wa oran no desu kara na. Too. That's basically forbidden. I could type. Yeah. So, well, we still cannot rest easy, and darkness hasn't been driven out of this country yet. So, I. I forgot to say that I've been researching on Demon Breath, and I found an interesting legend. Itsutaeによれば あれは 無敵の暗黒の大魔導士が得意とした魔法だそうな。 I kinda get what you're trying to say there. Well, I guess to put it, well, I guess to explain it simply, Demon Breath is Muteki is enemyless, I guess. Muteki, what's the right word here? It's an invincible, it's an unrivaled, well, the unrivaled darkness grand. Wizards' special technique, special magical technique, is what the Demon Breath is. Shikashi, Hikari no Seiken chi dake wa sono maho no chikara wo hanekaeshi migoto ni Kuchi Hatashita Sou Na. However, with the... I'm not even sure if that's Holy Sword Seiken. I guess with the power of light. Only with the power, however, only with the power of light, you can repel such magic and defeat it properly. それを見よう。あれ、あの通り、アンが立ち込めてきたメフィストの怒りの現れじゃ。アン、is that like, not quite, omen?Dark clouds, okay. I guess gather. Shroud. Look at the sky. Those dark clouds shrouding the sky is a representation of Mephisto's anger. Yatsu no chikara wa.日ごとに強まっているようじゃ。I guess every day. Yeah, his power is growing day by day. That's all you gotta say. Alright, let's get rid of something because obviously there is no menu in, you know where, in the castle.That's gay. Well, I can use it to be honest, I don't mind. Nope. What? Oh, I think I pressed give. Why I couldn't do this in a castle, I don't know. I could have just eaten while they're talking to me.Yes, Hiro は魔法の指輪を手に入れた。 Yeah, we got the magic ring. Hiro よ、よくぞクレヨンを俺に助け出してくれた。 Yeah, he's just very thankful. Alright, well, that wasn't too long. So Mephisto is gonna attack us next time, I guess, because we haven't set foot in level 5 yet. But we have, but we have the princess with us.Alright, there's nothing more I need to do. Hiro, yatta ttte na, ojousama wo sukui dashitan datte. Hora, machi juu o sawagi yo. Sawagi, is this rumor or something?you have really done it, Hiro. You have rescued the princess, and the whole town is in like an uproar. The whole town is celebrating, I guess that's what he means. Yappari, ome wa ore ga mikonda dake no koto wa aru.Mikon? That's unknown. It's Miko. Not unmarried, yeah? Ore ga mikonda dake no koto wa aru. Yappari omei wa.俺が見込んだだけのことはある。I'm sorry, what? Unmarried? I wish I didn't marry and become like you. I wish I didn't get married and become like you. Yappari omei wa. So, really, you are. Megamikon da dake. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, if only I didn't. Well, if only I stayed unmarried, I would have definitely become like you. Something. Quite vague. Irashai! Mattetan da yo! Welcome, we've been waiting for you. Minna, Stormu Sangu no Kyusei Shu no Ome Mie da yo. Like a service. Okay. So you are really the savior of all of Storm Song. Hontoni hiro wa sugoi wa. Kore de kono kuni mo anshin da wa. You are really amazing. With you around, we have peace in this country. Sama ga tasukatte minna ga ikareru no wa wakarun dakedo ano madoshi ga kini naru no yo ne. Notice how these two don't move at all. But I understand that everyone's happy or festive that the princess is back, but Kininaru is worried, right? Yeah, but we should still be worried about that that mage. Omedetou! Doushitan da? Amari ureshisou janai na. Oi! Ittai nani ga attan da? Oh, he looks so evil with that look. His eyes are all black. I am your father. I am the real evil in this game now. So, well, congratulate. Hey, what's the problem? You don't look too happy. Hey, what happened? Never mind. We're good. It doesn't have any eyes anyways. Merbir-sama wa osoroshii madoushi yami no chikara naru mono o te ni irete te ni shite issou tsuyoku natta koto deshou. String, norumojiretsu. How the heck did that? Well, Lord Sir Merville, whatever, Merville-sama is quite a terrible or quite a horrifying wizard, isn't he? The power of darkness. I guess he means that. Obtaining the powers of darkness, he has become much more stronger, didn't he? Or hasn't he? Kore de heiwa ga otozureru no desu ka? Otozureru no desu ka? Sore tomo mada nani ka okoru doiu no deshou ka? Yeah, I guess. Well then, has peace really come for us? Or is there something more that that's going to happen? Asking the real questions here. Mi sono serei iniziate. Shiritai? Haha, Hikari no Seiken shi no Seirei no koto ni tsuite desu na. Also, you wanna know about the water spirit, right? You can do the shi no Seirei no. So you wanna know about the spirit? So you really wanna know about the spirit? Where you can receive the blessing of the light, which gives you the blessing of light, I guess, and Seiken, the powers of light, which bestows upon you the powers of light. Mazu wa hikari no soubi wo soroe, chinden no gokai ni noboru no desu. Soshite izumi no mitsuke nasare. First, obtain collect the arms of light. Go to the fifth floor of the shrine. In the shrine, you climb up to the fifth floor of the shrine and find the fountain. Sono toki hitotsu wasurezu ni anta wo koro kara omou. Onago no junsui na namida wo mizu ni nageru. And well, there's one more thing you have to do there. Anata no kokoro kara omou onago. Woman, Jinsui, but that's basically pure water, or pure, or just pure. Okay. You will also need a pure, true, whatever, genuine tear from. From a woman who thinks of you dearly from the bottom of her heart, and you have to throw, or you, and you have to put that and you have to, what's the right word here? Drop that the tear into the water of the fountain. Sasureba mizu no seirei ga arawae tadashiki mono ni chikara wo kasu no desu. Doing that, the water spirit will appear and will lend power to the righteous. Figured. Oh, I can rest now. Cheers. It's about time. We got two magic rings now. I guess I give one to Milo. Doesn't matter. Guess you can get one more, couldn't you? Bye. So next task. Mm-hmm. take this medallion. Okay. That I forgot. True, because I got poisoned. All three of them actually got poisoned. Oh, and it seems like resting doesn't get rid of poison, which is quite stupid, but sure. Oh well, oh well. Should have did the temple first. Made a save. But yeah, next task is to take the medallion up to level 4 fountain, and then probably call it a day. And then we'll do level 5 tomorrow. Probably going to be one or two episodes more, or maybe three, because I'm gonna do a bonus one. How did I? I think I got rid of the curse. Yeah, well, whatever. Doesn't matter at this point. Bum, bum, bum. I think three or four more episodes is. Because one more episode is definitely to get all the items, one more to actually go to Dark Souls and confront him, kill him, and then the epilogue and all that. And then probably one bonus episode to check out the rest of the items, Forbidden Box and Demon Rod. Right, now we're good. Ready for rape. Although this is not going to be that bad this time around. Again, where do I start from? Where the heck? There? Yeah, probably. Wait, what? No. Ah, okay, got it. Just follow the torches. It reappeared. Okay, that was. They didn't think about that, did they? Oh, Pyra doesn't have her shit equipped. Okay, that's a problem. Matters. Then at least she attacks a few. And if she crits, then she basically kills someone. Still, on level 4, I don't know if it's true on level 5, though. Probably not. It's still better to have her using this than anything else. Maybe Free Rod is like plus 100 attack, but it's just not enough. But it's not designed to be a melee character, obviously. Still, Milo might need a some help with a few monsters. Right, so we go this way, right? Yeah. There is no shortcut, thus I sold the rope. Well, actually, it's kind of faster if I go that way. Kind of faster. Yeah, Bilbo still needs some help though. Yeah. Even with the Mithril Axe, he's just not good enough. Might hit level 40, actually. Might. But we might just scrape it from below. I don't think we're gonna hit level 40 at all. Get the fuck! Cunt. I ain't got time for your death spells. see, that's why Pyro still has that. I think the Mithril Rod is 100, right? So this one gives 60 anyways. I mean, 40 more, sure. It's only one target, and she won't be able to. Level 5 doesn't matter. Level 5 is just Pyro getting her shit pushed in way harder than anyone else when it comes to deck. This is why we should start using magic actually with Pyro. Finally, all those magic... Those direct magic spells might actually come in handy. I'm just level 4, okay, well... By the way, I haven't been paying attention to spells that they have, other than the auxiliary ones. So you're pretty much done, right? Yep, that was the last spell you needed to learn. Great. You're full. Oh, and you still... Well, Confuse doesn't... Really? Still isn't Confuse level 2? Interesting. And Spark is still level 2. Interesting, well... I'm not sure why they always do this in Shining games that you've never ever learned. You hardly learn both level 3. And then both level 4 is like... See it in every... Like... once every eon or something. I've seen it a couple of times, but it's not too common in Shining games that you actually learn that spell fully. My hero is actually faster now, that's good. There you go, Spark level 3, just had to talk about it a bit. Amazing. Let's have some fun. Let's see how powerful these guys are. Obviously against Dark, so I just need both level 3. Sword 4. Pyro, she's not gonna do shit. That is quite cool then. Okay. We might be able to do this tactic a couple of times in level 5. Until we run out of mana. I think the fountain does recharge your HP and maybe MP as well. I'm not sure. We'll see. Can't remember. Almost there, by the way. If you ignore all the other stuff in this dungeon, it's quite straightforward and quick. And we didn't even go like all the way. Like, I was using a map. Without a map, it's just you get raped left, right, center. Now we're getting into the dangerous territory of level 5 monsters. Ouch, 50 damage. Dude, are you mini boss? What the fuck? Might as well. Okay. Is there Satan? That should do more damage than freeze. I bet. Oh wow. Almost 100 damage even. Yeah, freeze level 4 won't do that much damage, I'm pretty sure. I need both level 4. When do I learn both level 4? Shield spells. Yeah, when are we learning it? Great, but... Great. That doesn't tell me. Alright. Questions that need answers. Oh, Bolt of actually does 200 damage. Okay. Wonder when we learn it. Level 44? You gotta be shitting me. Yep, level 44. Hey, that's 8 more levels. That's not going to happen. I'm gonna state it right there, right now. That's not an option. Not gonna grind. Although 200 damage to Dark Souls is pretty good. I think we can do it without that. He wanted to cast it again. Oh, you guys are so stupid. But this Milo has good... Oh, he has good defense. Well, as in, like, might have good luck. Should check that out. Milo doesn't seem to be affected by anything, to be honest. At least that's his strength. Which is great. Really? Guys, I mean, I'm slowed the fuck. Yeah, so I guess Un's against status effect spells and stuff. You know what, fuck it. I shouldn't be attacked here. Oh, hello. Never mind. This guy is still tough. Oh, there's nails. 200 something HP, I think 250, yeah, kind of 300 ish. We have arrived. Test it, just in case. Alright, amazing. Let's take a peek. I think I already did. Yeah. Well, I could collect a few items on the other end, because there are two ways we can go with level 5. That's where we come up. And if you go that way, that's a... Yeah. Let's do that. I'm feeling good about that. Let's collect those items, because that's a dead end anyways, while I'm at it. I think we can survive that much, it doesn't really matter. Too early to call it. That's lucky. Eruhound, of course, why not? Oh! Okay! Easy there. Yeah, Bilbo is not doing anything at this point. Yeah, with the Mithrilax. I'm going the right way, by the way. Yep, that's where I want to go. Got gargoyles. Oh my god, okay, well, I'm not a big fan of these guys, so let's... I have memories of these guys, so let's kill them quick. Okay. Bolt is a good spell. Oh, these are weak. That was a waste. So we're gonna level up here like mad. It might be fine. Oh, I forgot about this. Yeah. Siren. Oh, that siren. Okay, this is bad. Now confuse. Koikiri ni tsitsimareta, so we were enveloped by a cloud. This is on level 1 though, so it doesn't matter. Huh? Got lost? Oh, however, he got disorientated and swung and his swing missed. That's great. Not gonna lie. That's problematic. Okay, that's confuses us. Son of a bitch spell. Okay. Let me just hit him once, please. Just thank you. Great. Oh my god, that was actually painful. Something. Oh, hero is quite fast now. Or maybe it's the other versions that are magicians. I can't remember. Alright, well, leveling up. Okay, well, we might see boss level 4. This is a hand eater. 1000 gold. Wow. I would clap, but Maho no Robi, there you go. That's good, now we are complete. We are good now. Yeah, 20 less defense, but I bet Yeah, Mount Chikara. Okay, well, so it does. Anything about these? Something special? Oh, it doesn't have any powers. Interesting. Maybe we get special powers once we actually, yeah, get the blessing on them. Wait. Uh-oh. Chimera. So the Nue, whatever it was, that we fought, those were the upgraded versions. We got away from that fight. Last episode or something. We were pretty lucky. Okay. These guys are very unhealthy. What? Really? Really? Fuck. Huh? Okay. Fair enough. These guys are no fun. That was good. Sure. Sit down, bitch. Well, I don't could go all the way back. It's a long way, and we're not gonna get any items for quite a long time. We have to go all the way around. Yeah, there's nothing. Oh, no. No, we're good. We're good. Don't need. I might actually get the wheel as well, because kinda need it for the fountain. I don't know what triggers that though. I don't remember. Alright. So that is endgame equipment right there. Anything new here? Preparation for level 5. I know we already touched ground in level 5, but this is... You'll see, level 5 is no joke. Especially when we go in deeper. It's gonna hurt. I'm not sure if we're getting the wheel right now. We might have to actually find the fountain first. Can't remember. We'll see. Getting something. Oh, we just set it out right, I don't even have to press a button. Really? Asuga, so I guess I have to find the fountain or something. Yeah, probably. And then Mephisto will come and have a showdown with Zeno. Or Zeno. Zeno-sama. I guess it's fine to healing fruit up. Right. Awesome. Well done. Until next time. Peace.